All right.
Hey.
The big morning is here.
Yes.
St. Jude Dream Home Giveaway is underway. So last year, last hour, we gave away three prizes.
We did.
Yep. We had the Apex Skin.
We did.
We had the Milano Monument.
We did.
And of course, that Conrad's.
Conrad's.
$1,500 yes. Service or tires. Now, we're giving away the hot tub.
It's the moment we've all been waiting for. The hot tub. All right, Chris Curcio and his awesome, amazing daughter, Amy Johnson's here with us this morning. Hi, guys.
Hi.
The last time we saw you, you were with Christy, and she was in a wetsuit.
Yeah.
Right? For the for the hot tub.
Snorkels.
What happened there?
Flippers. I don't know.
It's like when I walk into that store, I go crazy.
Just when you walk in there, or is it just
always? No, it's pretty much anywhere. But we had a good time. And 11 years in running, we got to come up with something new, right? But,
always.
But honestly, you guys have been with us the whole time. You've been to St. Jude, and we talk about that all the time. It really means a lot to both of you.
Yeah, it's been such an honor for us to be able to be involved. And St. Jude does such a great job. We're excited to give away the hot tub. Somebody's going to win a great prize today. So
for those who, obviously, a lot of people have never been to St. Jude, kind of explain a little bit of the atmosphere.
Oh, my gosh. It's under some of the most difficult things going on in someone's life. Mm-hmm. They are doing such a great job to care for people, not only the children who are ill, but the entire family as they work through
family.
It. Yeah, it's an amazing experience to be able to just watch the care and the emotion that they all put out for those children and their families.
It leaves you feeling like you want to do something, and obviously doing something by giving that hot tub away, be a part of this, that incentive for people to buy those tickets.
Mm-hmm. We're excited to be able to be part of it. Yeah. We know St. Jude's doing such a great job. We're honored to be part of what goes on here in Northeastern Ohio with just the outpouring that goes in to support this program. Yeah. So we're really excited about this.
We've asked a lot of you every time we shoot our stories. So Amy's going in the hot tub next year.
Yeah,
no, I'm kidding. But actually, Chris had promised that he would do it next year.
Yeah,
we're all going. So is this like a full swimsuit or a Speedo?
No,
what are we doing?
Right here. Yeah. We'll just go right in here.
Yes.
In we go.
Chris, that's a great idea.
Let's
y'all
roll the drum.
Right here. It's on tape now.
Greg and Joe from Inner Circle rolling those 25,000 tickets around and around and around.
And around they go.
And our winner will have a $10,000 hot tub from Lighthouse Pools and Spa.
And it lights up. Talk about the prize.
The therapy, the jets. You've got neck jets, foot jets, back jets.
It's going to jet you right out of
it. It is.
Just woo!
It is soothing.
It is so soothing, and I actually experienced it.
You were in it.
Yeah, I was in it, and the lights, it's just so nice. Okay, are you ready?
Come on.
I'm excited. Okay, the winner comes from Sebring, Ohio, Deborah Anderson.
Oh, congrats, nice. Deborah.
Good job. All right, congratulations.
Deborah, we're all coming to your house.
That's right, in our suits.
Everything.
In our suit.
Chris, right, thank you so much. Right. Appreciate you guys.
Thank you.
We do. We love both of you. So thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Thank you guys very much.
All right. Check in with Scott.
Yeah, I'll check in with Scott.